Hello, hello, guys. Really quick, I just want to give you guys a summary of our day so far. It's already 1 something. But this morning, we had a little bit of excitement. Actually, we got out of the house. We got dressed, as you can see. We had the kids. 1 year old and 1.5 check up both of them at the same time. Josh, my 1 year old, had vaccines. He had 3 shots. I was trying to avoid going there. Unfortunately, he's right here in the walker and he's making noise with a balloon. He's obsessed with balloons, by the way, right now. I was trying to avoid going. Got stuck? You lost it? Yeah. Anyway, I was trying to avoid getting out of the house, especially going to a doctor's office. We couldn't do it because he is due for his well checkup and he needs to get his vaccine. So we took all our precautions. We used masks. We basically stayed in the car until they came out, actually, and let us know that they were ready for the room, and we went straight inside. Get the shots, get them checked. Everything is going well with them, and we got out. James, my husband, got dressed up and got jeans and a shirt, and he even shaved. And we all, you know, got ready to go up there. So that was our outing. We're actually going to go in a little bit too. We're going to have a date night, home night. And we order sushi as part of like trying to support the local businesses, especially this place that we absolutely love their sushi. So we're going to go in a little bit to pick that order up. But meanwhile, I have Josh running around on the walker and making some cookies that they are demanded apparently at this house. And I wanted to help in here with you guys and share this recipe. It's so easy and so good. Oh gosh, you're gonna love it. And I'm telling you this because my husband is such a sweet picky eater. Have you ever heard that before? No, me either. I love sweets, no matter what. But these are actually healthy and they are filled with nutrients and protein. So I wanted to share real quick the recipe with you. I got this recipe inspired by Ashley Pittman. And she was sharing this recipe, so I kind of created on my own, or inspired by her recipe. So basically what you need is we use Arbonne protein powder. It calls for chocolate protein powder and vanilla protein powder, but what I do, because I don't use the chocolate, I just use double the dose. I just doubled the amount on the vanilla protein powder, and I add also cocoa baking powder. That's why they look brown like this. But basically it has vegan protein powder. If you don't use Arbonne, you should try it. It tastes delicious on your morning shakes. Also in these cookies, they're amazing. My husband is absolutely in love with these cookies. He just can't get enough. So he's obsessed with them. And so I doubled the recipe because they are running out really quickly. So I made more than usual, and so it has the base, it's that, plus almond flour, it has coconut sugar, We use organic coconut sugar and what else? Salt, baking soda, and vanilla extract, egg, and coconut oil. And that's almost pretty much it. What am I forgetting? I feel I'm forgetting something else. Oh, the chocolate chips. We use white chocolate chips because we love those. But you can use any kind of chocolate chips you feel like, or chocolate chunks, anything. Any chocolate is more than welcome. But I do feel like the white chocolate chips, well, we prefer white chocolate chips here in this household, but you can use any type. I do like those better. You want behind you? Maybe I can't get it for you right now. Let me just finish up over here. And you just stick them in the oven and for 50 minutes at 350. And hold on. And that's it for the recipe. Let me wash my hands. So, I did have a pretty exciting morning, and I'm looking forward for our date night, home night, and that should be good. And look at my baby hair, it's coming out. And that's it. I'm gonna stick this in the oven. I hope you guys have a great Friday. Let me know what plans you have going on for this weekend, and if any. If not, have a glass of wine and enjoy. Okay, I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.